So I have, there's water to the ducks. I'll take it outside. And then today's project, I will be trying to get one of our hot compost bins working again. They are like these big clumps of icy poo, and that's not good. So let's get this day started. Ooh, it's so super slippery. This is the worst. It gets warm one day, cold the second, so everything is just ice. Oh, it's even worse here. Yeah. Do you want to come out today? Hyvä zorro. Tän teillä vettä. Thank you, Ula. I think they are heading to the composters now. Yeah. I started with this one already yesterday. So what I did is that I put these hot water bottles on top and waited a bit, then dug out what had melted, and I put them here under the tarpaulin in these big buckets. I think they are, no, they are still soft. And then kept on going with putting hot water bottles, unfreezing, digging out. It was quite a job. Need tools now. Yeah, let me just go and get a spade, and maybe I should take the hot water bottles in and reheat them in case I need them more. Yeah, let me do that. Here we go. Spade, heat these up again, then I can continue digging. Good, I left everything ready there, so I can just roll it out. Hey, Blimmy. Blini wants to come inside too. Blini, haluatko mennä sisälle vai vessaan? Okay, she wants to go to the bathroom because there's the floor heating. I let you in. And if you wonder why our hot compost bins are filled with frozen poo, it's because we have a waterless, eco-friendly toilet that separates the solid waste from the liquid one. So every week we need to take our poo there. Okei. Okay. Onneksi täällä on jo eiliset vedet valmiina, niin katsotaan kun heittää.
Niin kätevää.
Niin mitä sä teet?
Ruokin meidän juurta. Jutta juurta.
Niin.
Nyt tuolla on siis muhistelemassa tota. Mitä siellä nyt on tuota salaattisekoitusta?
Missä? Tässä.
Tässä.
Nami. Okay, I'm getting real toasty in here because I have all my layers of winter clothes. So maybe I just go outside and start digging. Meanwhile, these are boiling in here. Not boiling yet. Hopefully soon. Okay. Nähdään.
Nähdään. Heippa.
Tools. The water bottles are heating up inside. I can start digging again. Let's see. Well, it's still frozen, but maybe a bit easier. I dig some poo. I think here's like -5, but I feel like +30. Super hot. Yeah, it doesn't look like poop anymore. It looks like really good soil already. Okay, I got these hot water bottles reheated. I will put them in here. Okay, now I hope it's the last time I need to wait for that to unfreeze. I will just come back in a couple of hours and see how it goes. Okay, a couple of hours has passed. I will check if it's unfrozen and then throw in some kitchen waste and some compost bulk material and hope that it gets started. Then my day is wrapped up. At least the heat is rising. Take these hot water bottles out. Still frozen. God damn it. I think I'm ready now. There's still a bunch of frozen clumps in here. Almost ready now. I just can't stop doing. You know that sun is setting if they go to sleep. Okay. Bye now. Now. Now it's good. Put in there today's kitchen waste. Okay. I will dare some of this dry compost mix. Close the lid. Call it the day. And say goodbye. Sun is setting just perfectly, so I will say thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.